Alright. Dragon's Horde and defense. Destroy the dragons, destroy the beasts. Let's just play it. You know, we don't know what we get into until we actually play. What? Those trees are... they might be trees, I'm not sure. Oh, phew. They won't even be detected there, huh? That's busted, honestly. Oh shit, I'm an idiot. I'm better to do that. Not really that useful, I don't think. Whoa, what? Are you fucking kidding me? These guys couldn't protect it? What the fuck? How could those guys not protect it? That should not even be possible. Like, how are they that fucking dumb? That's so ridiculous. Unreal, unreal. We are victorious. Destroy beast, destroy beast layer. Vulnerable to attack. Alright. The previous mission was incredibly easy. We'll see how this one is. Oh, okay. No. So kill that one skeleton. Nice. He's over here. Mildly unfortunate, I think. What? So stupid. How dumb is this guy? Yo, this game can be fucking stupid. Can be stupid pretty fucking often, actually. Oh, but that's cool. Some of the stealth whiz. I'm so pissed off at this game pretty often. This guy's. Do you see this guy? This is how bad the AI in this game is. Like, holy fuck, dude. Holy fuck, dude. Literally can't count on them to do anything. Let's see if they attack him. Good boy. Yo, thank you so much, Myopic Vision 91, with the 37 months coming in with the Brick and Miku. Appreciate it. It's a good emote. You can't deny it. You already know I'm just chilling, playing legendary games all the time, nonstop. Although the AI in this game is fucking horrible. It's immensely bad, actually. Actually baffled at how it's possible to make such bad AI. Victorious. Time for the final level. Destroy all beasts. Oh. Just one objective. I wonder if they'll charge me this time. Didn't know if he could make the knight stealthy, but he has idiotic AI, so that's too bad. Wait, did he just turn him into a normal helper guy? Hold up. Oh no, he can actually turn the knights into just stealthy. That's actually pretty good. I And hopefully they can still fight. We'll see. So we got some gold mines. Oh, that's good also. How big is this map? Let's see. Okay. It's bigger than I thought, actually. I don't think they're actually charging at me this time. But I just don't have no fuel. They will charge me, actually. Have to take these out. Let's head back. We might need these guys. Get some knights. Oh, we got a dragon. Get him out of here. Get the dragon safe. Oh god, I might kill the fucking dragon. That's not what was supposed to happen, but the enemy, the fucking, your people's AI is just so unimaginably bad. Dragon couldn't figure out, all he had to do was go forward, but he picked the worst possible spot and then got targeted. What a complete freaking idiot. Oh shit, we're being attacked? What? And these guys are too fucking lazy to do anything about it. Where are we being attacked from? Just bunch of flipping morons. They're all just morons, man. Those my dudes. That guy won't be able to figure out to get up there. Not having a dragon is pretty unfortunate. Okay, so there's people. You can see that guy's going to my base. Oh shit, look at all this. I didn't even see that all of that was there. We got to collect that, guys. Come on. Look at that. Those guys are so fucking dumb. See how bad these guys are? They're just so stupid. I don't know how you can be so stupid. Oh, here we go. This is where they're coming from. Big map. If you're gonna make a real-time strategy game, I feel like you gotta make the enemies not so stupid. Cause you can't even take your eyes off them. Because they just don't work how you want them to. Or I mean, did I say enemies? I mean allies, whatever. Your squad. Oh, thanks for greeting P people into my stream, Myopic. This is why you're my favorite mod. Where those dudes coming from? They're coming from over here. This is just such a huge map. Got some gold. There's a lot of enemies coming that way. Gonna have to do something about them. Might be able to see where they're coming from over here. There. Oh wow, he took it out by himself. These guys are so dumb, where are they going? Let's figure out where these guys come from.
Okay.
This guy might be able to see. It's right here. No, this guy. What does he think he's doing? How did that guy end up there? Probably save just in case. What is this enemy? This game was not ahead of its time. It's just an RTS on the Game Boy Color, and that's why anyone remembers it. Just a watered down RTS. With the novelty of being on the Game Boy Color. And they almost made a sequel for the Game Boy Advance, but this game sold so bad that it got canceled. Like, this is like literally the last platform you'd want to make this game on. Any other system would be better. Like, this was made in like 2001, so it's not exactly that old. Plenty of more advanced RTS games then. With actual good AI, probably. But that's me guessing. I don't actually know. Like, you're supposed to be able to multitask, but they're so retarded that you just can't take your eyes off them. Like, these two guys, like, told them to go somewhere. and they're just, I literally told them to go down there and just hit it, and they can't figure out how to do it. So I have to guide them every step of the way. And that guy's just going to be stuck up there. And this guy's going back for some reason. Why? Oh my god. Finally, some people to fight. And it's going to be a pain in the ass when I have to bring another squad all the way out here. Since this game is very slow and you can't trust them to know where to go, ever. Fuck is that guy's problem? Can I actually not shoot him from down here? That sucks. What just got a... Oh, it's the gold mine. Let's go. That's what they're saying. This game was advanced because it had voices on the Game Boy Color that are very clear sounding. Even though there's NES games that are better clear sounding voices, like the Sesame Street games. But I also played Perfect Dark for the Game Boy Color earlier today, and that also had very clear voices on it. So, you know, can't impress me at this point, you know. Let's see. See if these guys will go this way. I trust that they... hopefully they will do that. And this guy is going this way for some reason. Why? This guy is so fucking useless. Good God. Let's go. Oh, this isn't even connected to anything. We gotta kill that guy, though. Oh shit, there's a dragon. So this is actually, maybe we're, I think we're just supposed to kill every enemy is the objective, but sometimes the objective is wrong. The dragon just washed me. It's a dragon. I'm supposed to have a dragon, but it died because bad AI. This squad might fare well, though. Let's go. Let's go. Actually, we can probably just get some more archers before we head out. All right. Almost dropped this game 20 minutes in also. But then I saw Nintendo Life ranked it 25th best Game Boy Color game. So since it's one of the best, I had to finish it. I also thought this might be like a PC game or something. But nope, it's just on Game Boy Color. So I thought maybe there might have been like a better version of this game. It's they were gonna make a sequel, but it sold badly. Like, why would you assume this would sell well? It's a freaking Game Boy Color game that should just be a PC game. I don't really know who would want this on Game Boy Color. They're not shooting the dragon, hello? Oh, no, they are. Now they are. Should just destroy this thing, and that should be the end of the level. Oh wow, you're actually in this level? You have to kill literally everything. That's pretty tedious. We got so many people on the screen that it's flickering, I guess. It's usually how it works, at least on the NES. Like, there might just be one enemy I haven't found yet. Let's go. And these guys don't know what the hell they're doing. Yep. Oh, okay. That was literally the last guy. The towers don't even count. We got 13 out of 13 done.
Mm.